फ्रेंड्स, वी आर ट्रांसफॉर्मिंग द एंटायर मेडिकल एजुकेशन एंड हेल्थ केयर सेक्टर. द नेशनल मेडिकल कमीशन विल ब्रिंग ग्रेट ट्रांसपेरेंसी. इट विल ऑल्सो रेशनलाइज नॉर्म्स टू सेट अप न्यू मेडिकल कॉलेजेस. इट विल ऑल्सो इंप्रूव द क्वालिटी एंड अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्सेज इन दिस सेक्टर. ड्यूरिंग द लास्ट सिक्स ईयर्स MBBS seats increased by more than 30,000, which is a rise of more than 50% from 2014. The numbers of PG seats increased by 24,000, which is a rise of around 80% from 2014. In 2014, there were six AIIMS in the country. In the last 6 years, we have approved 15 more AIIMS across the country. Tamil Nadu has been known for its medical education. To further help our youth from the state, our government has permitted the establishment of 11 new medical colleges in the state. These new medical colleges will be established in those districts which currently do not have a medical college. For each of these colleges, the government of India will give more than 2,000 crore rupees. We have announced the PM Atmanirbhar Swasth Bharat Yojana with an outlay of more than 64,000 crore rupees in the budget. This will boost capacities of primary, secondary and tertiary healthcare to clear to detection and cure of new emerging disease. Our Ayushman Bharat is the world's largest health assurance program to provide quality care to 50 crore people for about 1600 medical and surgical procedures. Jan Aushadhi Kendras have been expanded in number to more than 7,000, providing medicines at much cheaper rates. Medical devices like stents and knee implants have been made much cheaper in our country, helping crores of needy.